Hey, Toy Timers!
Hey, Tommy Dog!
Let's go! Let's learn about planets and objects in our solar system!
Yay!
Which planet or object will this be? Whoa, cool! Neptune! Neptune is about 4 times wider than the Earth. If Earth was the size of a large apple, Neptune would be the size of a basketball. Since Pluto has been changed to a dwarf planet, Neptune is now the furthest planet from the Sun.
Oh yeah!
An average distance of 2.7 billion miles away. It takes us 12 years to get a spacecraft from Earth all the way to Neptune. If you left now, how old would you be when you arrived? Neptune is by far the windiest planet in our solar system. The gas giant's fierce storms can reach a whopping 1,200 miles an hour. That's 9 times stronger than Earth storms. Neptune actually has 5 main rings around the planet. They are just so faint and dark that they're very hard to see. All of this makes Neptune a really cool planet. You could be a Toy Timer by subscribing for free. Just click the subscribe button or the big Tommy Dog face on your screen now.